Good morning, cranky heads. Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, adjusting the camera. Yes. Very quickly, I wanted to show you. We went out in part because we needed to get our hands on it. You know, whenever we tell you about a product and when we feel we're not showing you what we really use, it doesn't sit right with us. So we went out yesterday and we bought this. Okay, this is the Tim Holtz Distress Crackle Paint. Okay, which if you look and see right around here, they demonstrate the actual crackle. You know, how close can we get with this camera? We can get pretty darn close. It's a great camera. And so you see it. You see it around the distress in there. That's the size of crackle we want on 1/24th scale. And I'm going to go ahead and open it here in front of your very eyes so that you can see. This is what we were, you know, you can, unfortunately, they come in a trio like this. This is black and this is white. And I'm glad it does because we could use these time and again. But this is where we were after. This is clear rock candy, all right? Which basically means that it's a clear crackle. Hey everybody, we had to switch cameras here because I wanted to show you a little bit in better detail. So this is the clear rock candy, and it's a product that we put to great use. It, of course, it's clear. It could also be tinted a little bit, but you don't want to overdo it because you don't want to lose the effect of it. Okay, and it comes in that set of three. Clear, white, and black, and so we love it, and we highly recommend it. So check it out if you want to produce in scale crackle effects. This is the way to go, my friends. All right, do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming right up.